Pretty hard for sure. There's lots of big bumps and just tricky to find a wave, and you kind of have to make every wave count with such a long paddle, so pretty tough conditions. Yeah, I knew I had two kind of decent waves. I just had to try and build a house and then try and better them, but it worked, so stoked.
Yeah, I felt pretty good out there, and I definitely caught better waves than Kelly, I thought. And the waves, not the scoring wise, but if he probably got my waves, he would have even got a bit higher, and I probably could have turned up the volume a little bit more. But well done to Kelly, he surfed amazing, and he's the champ. I'm just having fun, and it's just fun just getting through heats, and been putting a lot of hard work in, and it's definitely paying off. And yeah, it's good to see Kelly's doing the tour again and pushing everyone, and he's got two under his belt already. It's pretty crazy.
Yeah, the first wave, Andy was in position, and that wave came, and I just said off. I literally almost said out loud, if he doesn't take these, it's crazy, because it looked like it was lining up. And he looked at it and go, oh, he's going, and he let it go. And I took off, and I saw what he was seeing, why he didn't take it. It was a little bit bumpy, and it ended up being one of my scores, but it wasn't a great wave. And Andy had such good selection in his first heat, so I know he's going to go out there, and he just tried to be patient, and the waves didn't come. No, I didn't sit on him, and I don't like to do that. You do it once in a while, but I hate doing that, especially with a guy like Andy. I want to have a surf off, and if he beats me, he's a better guy that day. And he'll probably tell you himself, he just didn't get the sink at all. It looked like I didn't see his ride, but it looked like he just was getting short ones. I'm trying to play catch up. He's got me, It seems like I tend to get him when the waves are a little choppier, and he tends to get me when it's bigger and barreling. So, I guess it's playing into Florida conditions today. It's the eye of the storm.